one.
To open the door.
Thank you.
too many. Not quite. Quickly, use that crank to pull the cell back toward us.
You will never escape! This place is surrounded, and your friend is being lifted away! There is nothing you can do about it now!
Someone call for backup?
Thanks for the save. Kit, are you...
Give us a minute.
We'll meet you at the ship.
Clank told me I should try to forgive you.
I am going back to Zavali. I never should have...
Wait! You're just gonna hide again? Now?
I am very... Truly, I am sorry, Rivet. For everything. I am not a good partner.
Well, maybe you could be. If you'd stopped to help me that night instead of running away, things could have been different. Or if you just told the truth, maybe...
Why do none of you understand? I am broken. I will always be broken!
Fine. Go hide. We have a universe to save. Universes, whatever. I don't need a partner anyway.
Wait, where's Kit?
She's not coming.
But... Kit should be here.
She didn't want to be.
only because she thinks she's dangerous.
And maybe she is.
So you're just gonna give up on her because you're afraid?
Says the big hero who's too scared to look for the other Lombaxes? At least my fear makes sense.
Sorry. Sorry.
You're all okay! Oh, thank goodness. We were so worried.
They can't stop us that easily.
What took you all so long? Hey! I think I know how we can find the Emperor! When you're ready to take the fight to him, come talk to me!
wanted to see how you stand against them!
My dear Zerky is known for being a calm and peace-loving individual, committed to serving anyone and everyone. But what most patrons do not realize is that our family used to be elite synthoid weapons. Zerky himself conducted whole symphonies of pain, crushing his foes with ease. But as he sat amidst the ruins of Scar Stew, pondering the mass extinction he wrought upon its people, he realized that he could kill anything except hunger and thirst. So he laid down his blaster and built a place where he could try to slay those feelings on a daily basis. Ooh, so inspiring! Ms. Zircon, on the other hand, built a tidy side business selling and modifying weapons for those still hungry for violence, while their beloved son, Junior, set up a battle arena for those still thirsty for pain.
We're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more.
The ultimate weapon is here, and it is all thanks to you, honey. Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks.
Pause.